step back. I'm going to point that way.
Yeah, oh, baby. Yeah.
And she's dipping her head. That means something, right? Yeah.
She wants to get along.
Yeah.
She said you're the boss. If I only knew what you want me to do, you know what I mean? I'd do it. But I have no idea because you don't speak my language. Place in the pen where they turn best, which is right there for her. So you want to wait when you're first beginning to find that spot where they turn to. She don't want to probably turn it all up here.
That's how you trick the fire.
Then once you get her turned to go to her spot, then you direct her to other spots.
So she's comfortable with.
No, the other way. Come on, the other way.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, come on. There you go.
Oh, that's a nice little move.
I don't want to go.
I really good
bad
turn.
Play.
The donkey. She's not supposed to put her ass to you. Hoover's, Hoover's barking in the car.
She has this elementary school before. This elementary school. Yeah. Yeah. Now she's gonna start paying attention.
Yeah.
There she goes. There she went. There she did.
Yeah.
There she goes. She just did it, didn't it? Just got it, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
What I want to do is not look at her, but walk away from her.
Yep.
That foot comes over. Get that far foot over. We have to move her hind quarters to get it.
Okay. Yep.
Gotta stop now. Gotta be careful.
She's nervous.
Yep.
I'm going to totally relax, drag this whip around.
Right.
I'm going to put it on this side of my body. Now what happens?